swinging for the fences at this funky boy. I slow your roll up when I hit you with that Dutchy boy. You better know your place, it ain't nowhere you put me now. I knocked some sense into his noggin, took a couple times. And now we shooting for the double, watch me spell out prize money, let me ball up. See the number one contender, make a rise up to his fall out. Cause I'm all in, showing off when I turn it out. Run the game cause I learn the raps, ain't miss a beat cause I learn the song. And I'm hitting licks with that turnaround. Bring the heat, got the burners on. Bring the beef, that's filet mignon. Get the work, what you take me for? Ain't pistol peep, but I diss the rock. And you missing teeth if I hit the spot. In the goblin, I go berserk cause I'm making foam. My daily fix, I'm breaking foam. And I get the green, I'ma get the gold. Ain't nothing to it, boy, don't step to me, you gon' catch it cold. That's how I do it, yeah, I do it. You know I do it. Ain't nothing to it, boy, I do it. You know I do it. Ain't nothing to it. When I get the green, I'ma get the gold. Ain't nothing to it, boy, don't step to me, you gon' catch it cold. That's how I do it, yeah, I do it. You know I do it. Ain't nothing to it, boy, I do it. You know I do it.
Toe for toe, blow for blow, I'ma build him with the rope and dope. Oh, I broke his nose, you ain't living how I'm living right. I live to fight. If you players wanna go for broke, then throw your dough. Yeah, Bob Weaver, leave you started bleeding. No rush to me, I'm doing 2-a-days and I sprawl season. You can't fake when that jaw's leaking. For picks, say you gon' lose weight, I'ma start this weakling. For everything, and we a brawl evening. I know, you will hit my line to hit the flow. In my prime for the 100th time, but I'm gon' grind till they get some more. Unload all this ammunition if you itching for my roll. Flip the script and strip the gold, kick that hole right through your soul. Yeah, I get it, yeah, I get it. My opponent makes no difference. I've been whipping, but it's never in the kitchen. Y'all been fishing with that fish, but then the hook was always missing. Now you floating up the creek, I'll complete another mission.
When I get the green, I'ma get the gold. Ain't nothing to it, boy, don't step to me, you gon' catch it cold. That's how I do it, yeah, I do it. You know I do it. Ain't nothing to it, boy, I do it. You know I do it. Ain't nothing to it. When I get the green, I'ma get the gold. Ain't nothing to it, boy, don't step to me, you gon' catch it cold. That's how I do it, yeah, I do it. You know I do it. Ain't nothing to it, but I do it. You know I do it. Ain't nothing to it. When I get the green, I'ma get the green, I'ma get the green, I'ma get the gold.
Ain't nothing they say but a stack of cards. Ain't nothing they say but a stack of cards.
When I get the green, I'ma get the green.
Coming up next, it's a UFC light heavyweight collision. Our tale of the tape for our main event of the evening. Gustafson is 6 years his elder.
Ready? Ready?
Here we go! Fight scheduled for five-minute rounds. Gustafson has a lot of power in his right hand.
Gustafson does have an amateur boxing background. Defeated.
Whoa! Whoa! Oh, he's landing. He caught him with the head kick. Big shots. Great head kick. He just missed.
Oh, he's landing some good shots here. He hurt him with that hook. Body kick, look at that.
Solid jab.
Misses a huge hook to the head.
Oh, that's a great block of the punch. Good defense, and he counters with a jab.
He's starting to land those kicks to the body.
Joe, you're all over it. The kicks to the body, a true factor in this fight.
Man, he's timing his kicks well.
Oh, he's getting some hip into that one.
Big kick again.
Oh, very nice.
Powerful kick. Big punch, teeing away.
He's doing a great job blocking these shots.
Nice block. Joey continues to keep his hands up.
Missed the mark.
He lands a head kick. Huge kick.
Oh, big kick.
Strong jab. Good combinations.
Oh, my God. That's it. He's out. He's out.
And it's all over. And it's all over!
Outstanding timing and accuracy for a knockout victory.
Once again, here's our fight replay.
And here we see in the replay the big right hand that ends this fight. Let's see it one more.
It's a UFC light heavyweight collision. Our tail of the tape for this light heavyweight fight.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the match.
Ready? Ready?
Here we go! Five-round fight.
Daniel Cormier is a former Olympic wrestler, a world-class athlete, and an incredibly determined fighter. He has ridiculous hand speed, outstanding skills in all areas, and the mind of a champion.
Just missed with the right.
Oh!
Straight punch.
Good combinations.
Oh, he's going for it here.
Damaging left hand.
Wow! Wow!
Die tonight. I'ma die running. Gotta keep coming.
to Heavyweight Collision between Ghostar and Big Daddy. Our tale of the tape for this, our main event of the evening. Ghostar is 5 years his elder. Big Daddy weighed in at 265 pounds. He will have a 1-inch reach advantage. Once again, here's the veteran voice of the Octagon, Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the man.
Ghostar.
Here you go, Big Daddy. You ready? You ready?
Here we go. Five-minute rounds. White trunks for Big Daddy. Black trunks for Ghostar.
Hard left hand.
Huge shot right to right. Oh, that one hurt him.
Hard straight punch.
Big punches.
Nasty kick to the body lands.
Huge wow, that's left a big hand. Left hand. Huge oh, right big hand. Right hand. Big combination. Shot to the body.
Oh, beautiful combination.
Oh, that's a big head kick. Wow. Oh. 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 And it is all over.
Beautiful knockout here early in the first.
Joe, here's the finish on our fight replay.
Let's take a look at the replay here. Look at this huge straight punch that causes the knockout. Let's see that again. And here we see it again. Boom! And then he's out.
Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Mario Yamasaki is called to stop in this contest at 1 minute, 6 seconds of the very first round. Going to the winner by knockout, Ghostar.
Ghostar, winner by knockout.